Welcome to our guide to administration settings for BoardPacks. BoardPacks is a powerful tool for board and leadership meetings. One of the things that sets us apart from our competitors is our emphasis on security, which is why knowing how to establish permissions is essential to utilising BoardPacks. So let's get started. To create a group, navigate to administration on the left-hand side menu. Groups are containers for user accounts and dictate the permissions that users have on the site. Select the plus icon in the top right-hand corner and select Create Group. Fill in the relevant details presented and select Create Group. To add users to a group, locate the group you wish to add users to, click the three dots next to the group name, then select the Edit button. Please note a new group will not have any users. Once you select the Edit button, you will see that all the check marks will be grey next to all users. To add a user, simply click on the grey check mark and the tick will change to blue. Grey check marks denote users on your site who are not yet members of the current group, and blue ticks indicate they are members of this group. Once you are happy with the changes made, click the Edit button, now a check mark. In order to provide users with access to areas within your site, the groups need to be granted access to the desired areas. Locate the group you wish to modify, click the three dots to the right of the name, then select the Permissions tab, third from the left. From here, you will see the areas that the group currently has access to. By default, new groups will not have access to any areas on the site. To modify this group's permissions, select the Edit button. On selecting the Edit button, you'll be able to allow the particular group access to areas within the site. The permissions levels are as follows. None, which means they have no access. Read-only, which is the ability to only view content, though they will be able to annotate documents. Contribute, which is the ability to add files or content to an area. And controller, which gives the user the ability to add, edit, and delete content from the area. When you have finished modifying permissions for this group, select the checkmark symbol to save the changes. To edit the name of a group, select Details, click the Edit button on the top right, and rename the group. Again, click on the checkmark symbol to save the changes. To remove the group, click the three dots to the right of the group name, then click the cogwheel and select Delete. Each individual who accesses BoardPacks will need their own unique username and email account. To create a new user, select the plus icon and select Create User. Fill in their details and select Continue. If this is the first time the user has been entered on the system, you'll be prompted to enter further details for the user, including their username. We recommend using the first and last name separated by a full stop. You can add the new user to a group simply by clicking on the checkmark directly next to the group name and select Create User. When the new user account has been added, you may issue the user their login details. To do this, click the three dots to the right of the user's name, select the cogwheel, and select Send Login Information. This will generate a standard email with instructions on how to set up their password. To change a user's access to one or more groups, locate the user, select the Edit button. Simply tap on the check mark next to any group you wish the user to be a member of, or the reverse if you wish to remove them from a group. Please note that when removing a user from all groups, their account will be removed from your site. To remove a user in one go, click the cogwheel and select Remove. To edit the details of a user, locate the user account, click the three dots and select the Details tab. Select the Edit button and modify details as desired. When you've made the changes, click the checkmark icon to save your changes. Please note that if you need to change or amend someone's username, you'll have to contact our support team. This has been a quick tour of BoardPacks administration setting. For more information, please visit boardpacks.com.